So, life in LA is over. It's sad. But then again, now I'm back in my small hometown, which is pretty nice. Well, I mean, it's that you can do stuff here that you can't really do in a big city like LA.
Ha ha ha.